And these are the four sacred mountains. These are the sandstone, but you see them down here. And these are the Ringa, Ringa.
Yes.
And this is called Spearhead Mesa. And on the other side of this mesa, there's a profile of the spear. So they named after them. They call Spearhead Mesa. And these are Thunderbird Mesa right here. This is called Thunderbird Mesa. And there's a chair.
Thunderbird.
And there's a the sand dune right here. Here on the other side of this sand dune, there's a spring. There's a natural spring. A lot of these horses, they go down there, water, get water, drinking water. So horses, animals. We had a lot of animals, horses, cows, and a lot of Navajo that have raised sheep, goats, snakes. We have snakes, rattlesnake, diamondback, scorpion, all those kind of animals.
Tarantula,
so. Yeah. And there's a totem pole right there. They can
see. Yeah.
It's called totem pole. And they do a lot of movies, commercials around here. And the cigarette, the marble light. Clint Eastwood. I'm up there. The one in the back of that totem pole, the one they stand at formation, they call the Yabiche. The Yabiche means the dancer. A lot of Navajo that have ceremonies in the wintertime. They dance in the, at night and through the ceremonies at the Yabiche dance. Represent them, they call the Yabiche dancer. They look like they're dancing, so that's why they call the Yabiche dance. And then the one way back there, they look like a hen. They call rooster.
Oh.
Also, they call a coyote, holding like a moon. They call a coyote and a rooster. Down below, on the other side of that rooster, there's a family live in that area. A lot of these family that have no running water. So a lot of Navajo, they get water from there all the way up to here at Goody. So they bring water with the truck with the barrel. In that long mesa back there, there's a couple family who live on top of that mesa too. There's down below too, there's a family living in that area. A lot of the school bus runs down that area. So they still get on the bus from there. Over here by the building, there's a high school, there's an elementary, there's a kindergarten. And then there's a building store, there's a gas station up there. So a lot of Navajo to get groceries and gas from there. Okay, and there's some wild horses in this area too. Kabish?
Yes.
Yeah, here, round up.
We are my young.
Oh.